Hello.
Hello, miss.
My name's Kate Walker, and I come from New York.
I'm Anna. Anna Voralberg. I live here, in Valadilene.
Are we near Valadilene?
Yes, the town is down below. It's where I live with my father and brother.
You know the Voralberg factory?
Yes, it belongs to our family.
Are you Anna Voralberg?
Yes, miss.
Voralberg like...
Like my father, Rodolf Voralberg.
Have you got a brother?
Yes, but my father prefers me not to talk about him.
Why not?
Well, since his accident, my brother's changed.
What's changed?
Well, what's changed is that he has... I still love him, though.
Where is he?
Father sent him to the attic. He often punishes him. Hans does the most foolish things.
He must be real unhappy.
Not at all. He gets a bit of peace up there. He invents automatons, ones with no discipline, no method, as Father might say.
I would like to meet your father, Anna.
At this time of day, he should be at home. Otherwise, he's always at the factory. Visitors aren't permitted to enter, though.
Anna, do you know who this doll belongs to?
No, but I know someone who'd definitely be interested in it.
See you soon.
See you, miss.
Please, Mr. Voralberg, sir.
Ah, you're the new chambermaid, I presume. Well, it's about time. I'll be giving you instructions when I get back from the factory, and until then...
Excuse me, sir, but I am not a servant.
Well, who are you, then?
My name is Kate Walker. I'm a friend of your son, Hans.
Look, miss... To my knowledge, Hans has no friends. That boy is a complete misfit.
I can assure you I am, Mr. Voralberg.
Miss, the boy who yesterday was my son, today is but a puppet of himself, wound up in his strange obsessions and his queer pet hobbies. That boy only has one friend, and that friend is trouble.
Would it be possible to see Hans, please?
Impossible. He's being punished in the attic.
Sir, it's very important.
Miss, Hans has been sent to the attic until further orders. I don't want him getting up to any more harebrained mischief while I'm at the factory.
You're going back to the factory, yes?
Of course. Like every day.
Is Hans going with you?
Not on my life. The boy has lost all sense of discipline and method. And discipline and method are the primary qualities of any self-respecting automaton manufacturer.
Goodbye, Mr. Voralberg.
Goodbye it is, Miss Walker.
Nothing I can do. It's locked. Anna?
Yes?
Do you know what time your father will return to the factory?
Yes, at 7:15 exactly.
Thank you very much.